Good morning, dear students. Today I will take the remaining part of chapter number 1. Okay. In my last video, I have explained till page number 4 and I have covered advantages of storage devices. Today I will take the second part of computer chapter number 1. Okay. So see page number 5. The first heading is your hard disk. Okay. First heading kya hai? Hard disk. And a hard disk or a hard drive is the most important secondary storage devices of a computer. It is the main or important storage devices of a computer, and it is enclosed within the CPU box. It is fixed inside the CPU box and cannot be removed easily. Okay. The hard disk of a computer contains all saved data and software used by the computer. So whatever software, operating system and data is there which is saved on the hard disk of a computer. Hard disks have large data storage capacity. Okay, so hard disk has a huge amount of data storage capacity. It can store a very large amount of data on it. The storage capacity of a hard disk ranges from 250 GB, GB means gigabyte, to 1 TB, terabyte. Okay, so it ranges from 250 gigabyte to 1 TB. Okay, hard disk can also be attached externally to the computer to store additional data or to save a backup of the present data. Okay, before explaining this one, first see the, I am giving you the two pictures of hard disk. First one is internal view of the hard disk and second is the external view. Okay, so first we will see the external view of the hard disk. Bahar se hard disk kaise dikhti hai, you can see the external view of the hard disk on the screen, and second one is the internal. Andar se aapki hard disk kaise dikhai deti hai, you can see the internal view of hard disk. Okay, hard disk can also be attached externally to computer to store additional data or to save a backup of the present data. Okay, so hard disk can be used externally, means aap bahar se bhi hard disk ko laga sakte hain to take the backup of the current hard disk which is present inside the CPU box, or you can save additional data onto the external hard disk. Such hard drives are called external hard drives. ऐसे hard drives को या hard disk को external drives भी कहा जाता है. And right hand side में you can see in the fact box, the capacity of the first hard disk created in 1979 by Seagate was merely 5 MB. तो starting में एक Seagate company द्वारा 1979 में hard disk निकाली गई थी, मैन्युफैक्चर की थी, उसकी केवल मात्र 5 MB डेटा स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी थी. लेकिन आजकल आपकी हार्ड डिस्क जो आपकी बन रही है, न्यूली हार्ड डिस्क मैन्युफैक्चर हो रही है, दे हैव द लार्ज डेटा कैपेसिटी टू स्टोर द डेटा एंड इंफॉर्मेशन. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट हेडिंग इज कॉम्पैक्ट डिस्क. दिस इज अनदर स्टोरेज devices of a computer. It is a round shaped disk which is magnetically write data on it. Okay, a CD or a compact disk is commonly used storage devices. Normal CD ko bhi hum as a storage devices ko hum use karte hain. It comes in various storage capacities and can store up to 700 megabyte data. तो इसमें भी क्या है, इट कम्स इन वेरियस स्टोरेज कैपेसिटीज लाइक 700 मेगाबाइट डेटा एंड मोर. इट इज आल्सो वेरी कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव, मींस इट इज चीपर देन अदर स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस. अ सीडी इज मेनली ऑफ 3 टाइप्स. ओके, हियर वी विल डिस्कस द टाइप्स ऑफ सीडीज. दे आर मेनली ऑफ 3 टाइप्स एंड नाउ यू कैन सी द पिक्चर ऑफ अ सीडी. Okay, you can see the picture of the CD, that is compact disk. So first type of CD is CD-ROM, means compact disc read-only memory. By the name it is clear, it is a kind of CD from which you can read the data. You cannot write data on it. It is a read-only CD which comes preloaded with music or data. So these kind of CDs are loaded with music or data, and we can only read the data on it, but cannot erase the data or save extra data onto it. So it is read only CD which can be read, and you cannot write any data or you cannot erase any data from it. Second type of CD is CDR, R for recordable. Compact disc recordable is a recordable CD. The data written into a CD of this type cannot be erased, and hence the CD cannot be used. It is a recordable, but the data written into the CD of this type cannot be erased. Once a data is recorded or saved on this type of CD, cannot be erased further. Okay. Now, third type of CD is CDRW, compact disc rewritable. Compact disc rewritable. Rewritable CD in which data can be written again and again after erasing the stored data. So on this type of CD you can write or erase the data very easily. Okay, you can write again and again, and you can erase again and again the data of the CD RW, rewritable. Okay, for using these type of CDs or for using a CD, a computer needs a CD-ROM player to run a CD. CD को चलाने के लिए कंप्यूटर में एक CD-ROM player भी होना चाहिए, means fix होना चाहिए उसमें, then only you can use the CD to read and write. Okay. Now next one is your digital versatile disc. In short, it is known as DVD. Okay. It also looks like a CD, but it has more features compared to normal CD. Okay. A digital versatile disc is popularly known as DVD. It looks like a CD. You know, it looks like a CD, but the quality of audio and video saved on the DVD is of better quality. तो जो हम डेटा डीवीडी पर वीडियो या ऑडियो सेव करेंगे, द क्वालिटी ऑफ डेटा इज बेटर देन द नॉर्मल सी डी. इट ऑल्सो हैज अ मच लार्जेस्ट स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी एंड इज स्ट्रॉन्गर देन द सी डी. एंड इट इज द कैपेसिटी ऑफ डीवीडी इज मोर देन नॉर्मल सी डी एंड इट इज स्ट्रॉन्गर देन द सी डी. इट कैनॉट बी ब्रोकन easily because it is manufactured with a hard plastic. Okay, it can store up to 4.7 GB data. We can store up to 4.7 GB of data on a DVD. And you can see the picture of a DVD on the right hand side. And in the market, we are having two layers DVDs. Okay, two layers DVDs. In CD, you have seen only you can record the data, you can save the data on one side of a CD, means on the shining side of the DVD. On the other hand, you cannot record anything because on that paper is fixed or a label is there on the CD. So only you can record one side on the CD, but in the market, two layers DVDs are also available to record on both side of the DVD, and it means they can hold double the amount of data, means on upper side and on the lower side of the DVD. Okay. Now next storage device is Blu-ray disc. Okay, Blu-ray disc. Blu-ray is the latest among the storage disk and is the most superior of all. Blu-ray disk kya hai? It is smaller than the DVD and the CD, but it is more powerful than DVD and CD. It can store large amount of data on it, up to 25 GB. We cannot run a Blu-ray disk in a CD-ROM player. For using a Blu-ray disk, you cannot use Blu-ray disk in a CD-ROM player. We have to fix a Blu-ray player to player Blu-ray disk. Okay? तो आपको अलग से Blu-ray disk player लगाना पड़ेगा अपने CPU box में to run a Blu-ray disk. At the right hand side, you can see a picture of a Blu-ray disk. Next storage device is USB drive. USB drive are also known as flash drive and pen drive and thumb drive. Okay? In the fact box, you can see a Blu-ray disk uses blue violet laser to read and write the data. For using a Blu-ray disk, the data is written with the help of Blu-ray, blue violet laser. Laser beam से data लिखा जाता है and उसको data को read किया जाता है. Next is your USB drive. A USB drive or a flash drive is a very small and compact storage device that can store a huge amount of data. इसमें भी आप क्या कर सकते हैं? You can store a large amount of data on it and it is very small and easy to carry. Okay, it is a pen-like device. That's why the secondary name of USB drive is a pen drive. And it also comes in various storage capacities ranging from 4 GB to 32 GB. तो आपकी जो USB drive होती हैं, pen drives होती हैं, 4 GB से 4 GB से लेके 32 GB तक की मार्केट में अवेलेबल है. Nowadays, many pen drives are available more than 32, 64 GB are there, 128 GB are there, 256 GB are there. So that depends upon the uses. Okay, if you need more capacity pen drive or a USB drive, you have to pay more for that. Okay, it is used by simply inserting it into a USB port of the computer. Computer का USB port होता है, laptop में भी होता है, तो उसमें आप इसको लगा के simply you can use the USB drive or a pen drive. It is also a highly durable device and keep the data safe and secure. तो ये काफी भरोसेमंद डिवाइस होती है बिकॉज इट इज़ मेड अप ऑफ प्लास्टिक एंड सम ड्राइव पेन ड्राइव्स आर यूज ऑफ मेटल आल्सो. ओके, ये लॉन्ग लास्टिंग है, ये आपकी इजीली ख़राब नहीं होते हैं, इसमें आपका डेटा सेफ और लंबे समय तक सिक्योर रहता है. यू कैन रीराइट डेटा इट इन इट एन नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स. यू कैन सी द पिक्चर ऑफ अ पेन ड्राइव एंड you can rewrite data in it any number of times. तो सबसे फायदा क्या है? You can read and write data number of times. कितने बार भी आप data को आप उसमें से erase कर दीजिए, you can delete data easily and you can record the data easily. A USB drive is commonly known as pen drive or a thumb drive. Okay? तो USB drive को pen drive, flash drive या thumb drive भी कहा जाता है. So student, today I have finished your chapter number 1. Okay? And thank you very much.